I can't wait. I love The Great Gatsby, so I can't wait to see it as a ballet. Yeah, I think it's going to be fantastic.
What do you love about Great Gatsby so much?
Oh, I think it's so stylish. It's such a fantastic era, the fashion, the look, and to be performed by this great ballet company. I think it's going to be really good.
There's a big 1920s revival going on at the moment. Why do you think that is? Why is it so in fashion at the moment?
I think people always love glamour, and I think it's such a fantastic era. It's classic, it's timeless. So I think, you know, people are always looking for a bit more glamour, and it's, yeah, that's why it's being rediscovered, I think.
Of course, the other thing people are looking for at the moment, jobs. You're helping people with that in the job lot on TV.
Yes.
For anyone who hasn't caught the series yet, shame on them. Can you tell us a little bit about it and what got you so excited about it?
I think it's really apt at a time. You know, we've been through a double dip and people are probably going into job centres that have never had to do before. And I think it's also, hopefully, it's providing a bit of light relief and seeing the funny side of having to go through experiences like that. And it's also more, I think, about just the hierarchy of a workplace and all the different personalities you get. And yeah, poor old Trish. Hopefully people sort of feel a bit of sympathy for her.
She's got a hard time, but she does have wonderful people to rely on. Russell Tovey, most among them. What's it like working with him?
Oh, Russell is just a joy to work with. He's just lovely. We have really good times. We're very, very lucky that we get on so well, because we were filming in rather a grotty building, so it made up for it.
It's a wonderful cast of characters. You've got people like Sophie McShearer in a very different role from a Downton performance. Is it difficult to keep a straight face when people are wandering around with shirts off and...
Yeah, it is quite difficult, but I think you do sort of get used to it, and then every now and again, yes, you do catch sight of Tony with his lovely costume.
What can we expect from the rest of the series coming up?
Oh, we've got some lovely treats. There's some dogs coming up in an episode. They feature heavily, and I think that's a great episode. But lots of nice things coming up, yes.
Working on anything else at the moment yourself?
I've just finished working with Helena Bonham Carter and Dominic West on a biopic about Burton and Taylor. So for BBC4, which I think that's coming out later this year, so yeah.
Who do you play in that?
I play an actress called Catherine Walker, who's in the production of Private Lives that they're doing, so it was great fun to do, yeah.